up, buddy?
Yep. I could drop it off right now. There was a guy that I worked with. He was telling me a story. They put him off the boat or something, and he waited. He got put off
the shit,
and he dropped a big ass bag of flour on a fucking boat when they went under the bridge. Just one of the guys I worked with was telling me that story. Oh, that one. Yeah, I used to wash barges right here.
We had to wash barges with a push broom and a flat shovel and a big ass water pump, and then they put that bobcat in there to clean up the mess.
That was my first job, really, on a barge, was washing. We got paid $45 a day. Yes, sir. It's back there. Cooper's office is in the tower. Brian was in the crane when I went by, and the company. Brian was, but he didn't see me. I seen him up in there. He's unloading the pig iron, a pool iron off the ship.
Yeah, these boat captains are on here, and they see me fucking, I might have a pretty good chance. Which they're going to be helping you build boats, so I'm going to be out there with the guys.
Yeah. This is their fleet right here.